Bom dia, amigos. Eu sou o Luiz Veloso, oficial de náutica, e hoje eu vou te ensinar como indicar o status e a direção da cadeia da âncora em inglês e espanhol. Let's go! First of all, the question is gonna be, where is the anchor chain leading? Y en español, la pregunta será, ¿a dónde llama la cadena? So, in order to answer correctly, we have to check the position of the chain vertically. Hay que verificarla verticalmente. And horizontally. Y horizontalmente. Let's check some examples. Veamos algunos ejemplos. In this example, the anchor chain is totally vertically, from the ship to the water. So we say that the chain is up and down. Y en español se dice cadena a pique. In this case, we have a small opening angle. So we say that the anchor chain is short stay. Y en español decimos ligera. In the next case, we have a medium opening angle. So we say that the anchor chain is medium stay. Y en español decimos moderada. In the final case, we have a long opening angle. So we say that the anchor chain is long stay. Y en español decimos tensa. Now, in the horizontal way, we are going to use an imaginary watch analogy. Place it in the cheek bone to indicate the chain's direction. In the example, chain is leading to 12 o'clock y a las 12 en español. In this example, we use the same strategy. Chain is leading to 3 o'clock y a las 3 en punto en español. Now, I'll show you two examples with the port side anchor. Le mostraré dos ejemplos con el ancla de babor. Here, the anchor chain is leading to 8 o'clock. La cadena llama a las 8 en punto. In this final explanation, the anchor chain is leading to 11 o'clock. En el ejemplo final, la cadena llama a las 11 en punto. Now, we have to combine both dimensions in order to answer properly. Let's see some real examples since the point of view of the officer in the forward mooring station. Vamos a responder con ambas dimensiones para dar una información adecuada. Veamos ejemplos reales desde el punto de vista del oficial en la estación de maniobra de la proa. Here, the anchor chain is up and down o cadena pique en español. Here, the anchor chain is leading 10 o'clock short stay o ligera a las 10. Here is up and down o a pique. Here is 10 o'clock long stay o tensa a las 10. Here is 10 o'clock medium stay o moderada a las 10. Here is 1 o'clock medium stay o moderada a la 1. Here is 2 o'clock medium stay o moderada a las 2. Here the anchor chain is 4 o'clock medium stay o moderada a las 4. And finally, In this example, we have a situation that sometimes may occur when the anchor chain is above of the bulbous bow. So what we have to do is going to the other side, check properly and report the situation. Lo mejor que podemos hacer es ir al otro costado del buque, chequear y reportar la situación. En este caso en particular, la cadena estaba llamando a las 7 de forma ligera. In this case, the anchor chain was leading to 7 o'clock short stay. Eso es todo por hoy, amigos. Espero que te hayan gustado los vídeos. Si así fue, por favor, curta y compartir el vídeo. Yo soy Luis Veloz, oficial de náutica. Hasta luego y un abrazo. Chao, chao.